Colossians 1:16, for by him all things were created, in heaven and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or dominions or rulers or authorities, all things were created through him and for him. Jesus Christ is part of the Trinity and was involved in creating all things, whether we see it or not. In a moment of deeper theological thought, I once thought about if he shuddered during the design of the tree that made up the cross, Calvary. However, each believes that creation happened. Christ was involved with the Holy Spirit and God the Father. All things, including each one of us, was made on purpose, by design, for a purpose, for God's glory. Have you considered you are designed and created by God, specifically created for a purpose, uniquely created by God, for God? He created all things, including you, by him and for him, with love, grace, mercy, and all good things mixed in for God's glory, all inside of you. Think about that and how wonderful that is as you are. Think of Jesus Christ smiling as he designed and created you, and thinking, this one is going to be unique, amazing, and special. Thank you for watching, liking, commenting, subscribing.